Awesome.
Well, if you didn't have to take it off. You can put a piece in your bumper for it. And make it all nice.
No. You don't want to cut it. Bumper for it.
It still looks like it started rusting. You just put a patch of
dealer. It looks really good. The way he did it looks good. It's smart.
It looks good. Oh, connected it to the frame too.
Yeah, it's on the frame.
So I think 8 coming off when you're driving.
No, it's not. It looks really good how he did it. He even relocated the coil. That looks really good and neat.
It looks like you spent a lot of time on it too.
I've had 12 hours, I think.
How many hours?
About 12.
About 12?
Yes. Between stripping the old one and putting all the parts on this one.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I can see a new bolt. First, make a new bolt.
Is it sharing the reservoir with the power steering?
No.
No? Okay.
This is the reservoir.
Oh, it's inside the pump? Okay.
The pump's inside the reservoir.
Oh, cool. Yeah,
this is basically a big tank. It's only got a little pump bolt this big inside.
Look at that, bolts right in. That's awesome.
What did she say?
That is awesome. Jeez. Oh, we gotta do work on that. Oh, mine needs it.